power. No authority that is greater than his. Even we, messenger of the ancestors, of our gods, they are never as powerful as our Creator. You just have to repent and surrender all to the great Almighty Creator who lives in heaven and watches over the affairs of men. These are nothing. I'm done with you. I surrender my life henceforth unto the King of Kings, the owner of my soul.